In the lowlands of Cregan, there runs a white hare. She's as swift as the swallow that flies through the air. You may search the world o'er, but none can compare. She's the pride of Lord Cregan, this bonny white hare. One bright Sunday morning, as you may suppose, as the grey upland sun o'er the green fields arose, Barney Conway came down, saying, "This I declare, I have sent food and into your Cregan white hare." He searched through the mountains and down through the glen, and among the green bushes where the hare had her den. But on his way home from a lyric so fair, from behind the big thistle out come the white hare. And bang went his gun and his dog he let loose, but the swiftest the wild, oh, the owl hare shook loose. But the dog soon came back, was at Barney's side, was a sign that the white hare was bidding goodbye. There were some jolly sportsmen came down from Pomeroy, Dungannon and Kirkstown and likewise Amoy, with their petty greyhounds that they brought from afar, and they landed in Cregan in their fine motor car. And down to the lowlands, light-hearted and gay, determined to murder the white hare that day. But sad was their fate, and long did they rue, for they found that the white hare was a Sinn Féiner too. And now to conclude and to finish my song, and it's hoping that I have said nothing that's wrong. For if ever you're out at the market or fair, drink a jolly good health to the Cregan.